Hi friends, now we are at Northern Pattaya bus station to catch a bus to Ekamai bus station Bangkok. If you are traveling on a budget, this is the best option to Pattaya and return. I am going to take the tickets now by cash as cards are not accepted here. Bus ticket cost only $3 per person and you will get enough luggage space also. And the best part is, the seats are very comfortable and luxury. If you take a private taxi or Uber, it will cost you minimum $90 depending on the vehicle, which is near to 2500 Thai baht, which is very expensive. It takes around 2.5 hours to reach Bangkok. It may change depends on the traffic. For 133 kilometers, we have to pay only $3. This is a safe and economic option you can go with. We reached at Ekamai bus station and we are going to the shopping mall opposite to the bus station to grab some food. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel. Meet you in the next video. Bye bye.